Hi, my prayer for you today is that you have a wonderful day. May I take a few moments of your time and pray that God blesses this day for us. Thank you. A few months ago, a friend of mine complained how he had no time for prayer since he spent nearly 3 hours a day driving to and fro to his workplace, and then the rest of the time working. "Why don't you pray in the car?" I asked him, and he looked at me with surprise. "I do it," I told him. "When I drive, I have God sit beside me in the empty seat and I talk to him. I tell him everything, all my problems and my joys. I thank him for the good times and ask him to stand by me during tough days. Then, when I get to town, I quietly ask him for a parking place." I hope my friend followed my advice. But this little story is about someone else also who had an empty chair, or so it seemed. A man's daughter had asked the local priest to come and pray with her father. When the priest arrived, he found the man lying in bed with his head propped up on two pillows. An empty chair sat beside his bed. The good priest assumed that the old fellow had been informed of his visit. "I guess you were expecting me," he said. "No. Who are you?" asked the father. The priest told him his name and then remarked, "I saw the empty chair and I figured you knew I was going to show up." "Oh yeah, the chair," said the bedridden man. "Would you mind closing the door?" Puzzled, the priest shut the door. "I have never told anyone this, not even my daughter," said the man. "But all of my life, I have never known how to pray until one day 4 years ago, my best friend said to me, 'Place an empty chair in front of you and in faith see God on the chair. Then just speak to him in the same way you're doing with me right now.' So I tried and I've liked it so much that I do it a couple of hours every day." The priest was deeply moved. Then he prayed with him and left. 2 nights later, the daughter called to tell the minister that her daddy had died that afternoon. "Did he die in peace?" he asked. "Yes. When I left the house about 2 o'clock, he called me over to his bedside, told me he loved me and kissed me on the cheek. When I got back from the store an hour later, I found him dead. But there was something strange about his death. Apparently, just before Daddy died, he leaned over and rested his head on the chair beside the bed. What do you make of that?" The priest wiped a tear from his eye and said, "I wish we could all rest in God's lap and go like that." Do you have an empty chair that isn't really empty and where God sits and listens to you? Thank you. But before I sign off, I'd like to remind you to press subscribe on your YouTube button so that you'll have me talking to you every morning, day after day. Now, wouldn't you like that?